Welcome to our third video on dimensional analysis. We've dealt with US customary units and we've dealt with metric units. And now next we want to look at how to convert between the two. This can be inexact at times because the metric and US customary systems were devised by different people at different times at different points in our history. And so you might discover that things might require a little more rounding than what you might be used to. And also sometimes we don't even measure the same things in metric or US customary. For instance, in metric, when we want to figure out how light or heavy an object is, we look at its mass, whereas with US customary, we look at its weight. Which can be a problem because weight actually depends on gravity, while mass does not. In any event, for length, we have one exact unit that we use as our guidepost most of the time. And that is that 1 inch is exactly 2.54 centimeters. All of our other conversions are based around this one. So if you ever find yourself converting between two units of length and you just don't know how to convert them, you can always default to that one. 1 inch is 2.54 centimeters. Your car has a gas tank that contains 16 gallons. How many liters can it contain? We begin with 16 gallons, and we know that 1 gallon is equal to approximately 3.79 liters. Now again, this one is not exact, but it's close enough. And here we multiply these two numbers. And if we do that, we get that 16 gallons is approximately 60.64 liters. And once again, the reason for that is because gallons divide just like any other unit. For the second one, we decide to run a 5K, which is 5 kilometers. How many miles do we run? We start with kilometers, and we end with miles. Now, we do have a conversion rate between kilometers and miles, but if you don't have that, there's always a failsafe. There's always a backup, which is that we can start with kilometers, go all the way down to centimeters, then go all the way back up to miles. It's a lot of work, but it also gives us a very, very exact number. So we will replace kilometers with meters. We then replace meters with centimeters. We then use that conversion that 1 inch is 2.54 centimeters. And now that we find ourselves working with US customary, we can then change inches into feet. Once again, inches go on bottom and feet go on top. And again, 12 inches is the same length as 1 foot, which enables us to set it up that way. And then finally, we also know that 5,280 feet is 1 mile. Now, this is a very long way to go about this, but the nice thing about it is that our number that we get as our answer will be extremely exact. We take 5, multiply by 1,000, multiply by 100, divide by 2.54, divide by 12, and divide by 5280. And when we do that, our answer will be approximately 3.11 miles. And so with length units, you can convert any length unit to any other as long as you remember that basic unit, which is that 1 inch is 2.54 centimeters.